This how to 1 minute will show you how to create a Discord server backup on PC and mobile. First of all, let's see the process in PC. Open the server, click on server name, server settings, click on server template, give your a template title. Enter here a template description, and then here you will get a template link. Here you will receive a link that you can use to create a backup. To create a backup now, click preview, and here you will see the preview of your server. Now give your a server name and click on create. A server with the name you write will be created. Click on save changes. And that's how we can create a backup for Discord server on PC. Now let's see this process in mobile. To create a backup of your server, you need to open your browser first. And we need to add a bot to our Discord server. So open top.gg website. And search here XCNON and this is the actual bot. I'm going to clicking on invite and select the server where you want to create a backup. Continue, authorize, ensure that you are not a robot. Once your bot added, go to your Discord. Open the server and write this command here, slash backup create, send it. And as you can see, the Xenonbot has successfully created a backup for this server, and this is the backup ID. I'm going to copy the backup ID and I'm going to opening my another server. And I'm giving slash backup load and pasting my backup ID here, sending, tapping on confirm. So that's how you can create a backup of a Discord server on PC and mobile. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.